got a 2020 Lexus ES350 reset and the maintenance reminders. You can use the steering wheel buttons you have right here on the left. And we're going to scroll over to the right till we get to the settings menu, okay? In this menu, we're going to hit OK where it says vehicle settings. Then we'll scroll down till it says scheduled maintenance. Hit OK, and actually if you want to reset the data, go to yes, and OK, and it'll reset your maintenance reminders.